All right, Sumolings, answer honestly. How many tabs do you have open on your browser right now? If you're anything like me, it's a lot, and you're probably tired of wasting time clicking between them just to find the ones you need. Lucky for you, we have a solution that will simplify your workflow and skyrocket your productivity online in today's product showcase. What's going on? It's Chris from AppSumo here, and today we're talking about Qlearly, a modern bookmark and tab manager that organizes your favorite sites into boards and columns for extremely easy access. Psst, Sumolinks, before we get into it, why don't you hit that subscribe button so you never miss out on another deal on AppSumo. Now let's get you started with Qlearly. Install the Qlearly browser extension and select if you'd like to import your bookmarks or start off with a clean slate. Whichever one you choose, you'll be able to add new columns and links with just one click. Plus, Qlearly's drag and drop technology lets you easily slide current open tabs or previously saved bookmarks onto your boards. Everything on Qlearly is that easy. Its search bar allows you to filter through all your saved bookmarks as well as the top Google search results directly from your Qlearly dashboard. Boards can be duplicated, deleted, and publicly or privately shared with a single click. And for you marketing gurus out there, you can even edit the shared links metadata. Qlearly takes your productivity seriously. With an option to add tasks and notes to your columns, you can stay on top of projects and customize Qlearly to satisfy all your internet needs. Plus, Qlearly stays with you while you browse. Using the extension dropdown, you don't have to jump between Qlearly and your work to browse or add bookmarks. You can even save bookmarks by right-clicking directly on the website you want to save. It's time to stop wasting time jumping back and forth between your tabs and start taking control of your digital life. So if you're ready to supercharge your productivity, then you'll definitely want to check out Qlearly. How are you doing, Simone?
Qlearly, you ready?
Do I look normal? Woo! Or start, thought of, let's you easily